has a real chance for a medal.
This
now
was truly a stumbling block, wasn't it? And while we talk about Sasada, Victoria Kamoa is on the balance beam, and do remember that she gave us a fascinating performance the other night, with only one exception. This was the only apparatus where Tan Sie Shin bettered the performance given by Kamoa.
Wow, that's good. And listen to the reaction from the crowd.
Well, a triple backflip from Kamoa.
Wow, that's well done too. Just a slight wobble in the landing. So in command of all her moves. Nicely done. Virtually no wobble whatsoever. Sheep jump.
Very graceful and in control, Kamoa, and a beautiful side aerial from her.
And again, we mentioned earlier how she's using the arms to balance herself in a very graceful manner.
Going in for a dismount.
Nice! Victoria Kamoa wows the crowd with a wonderful balance routine, and there is a very happy Gennady Yefimov, her coach.
Victoria Kamoa was really delighted.
A real palpable sense of satisfaction. She pulled it off. She did a really difficult routine. Difficult for a senior, let alone a 15-year-old.
You can always tell by the coach's reaction, can't you?
Well, I've been watching Gennady Yefimov all week, and that's the first time that I've seen him even show any hint of happiness.
Absolutely. It's still easier to tell with him than with Oleg Stepko, our silver medalist in the men's individual all-round.
Very good point. And as you pointed out earlier, they come out of the same school. But here's the replay on Vika Kamova. And that was nicely done. So now she had high difficulty. She had good execution. Let's see if she can better her mark achieved in qualification of 15.15.
Sasada finishes with 13.150, which is better than what she scored in qualification, and that will make her happy. Could keep herself there.
It is better, but it's not significantly better. And she needed to do quite a bit better. Remember, in qualification, she ended up only 10th overall. But now we wait for the score for Victoria Kamova. Again, this was the only apparatus where in qualification Tan Sie Shin of China bettered her. Of course, that's going to not be an issue in terms of medals here. It's really more bragging rights. Because no matter what, Kamova is almost certain to outdistance Sie Shin for the medal.
Kamova's performance so far, pure gold.
And as you watch Tan Sie Shin waiting in the background, there's almost a sense that
15.250, which is better than what she did in qualification. 9.250 with execution and 6 with difficulty. So this, of course, definitely...